أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम आपकी इंग्लिश किताब से द टेम्पेस्ट सेकंड पढ़ेंगे. क्लास नाइन्थ है हमारा सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, और हमारा जो टॉपिक है दैट इज द टेम्पेस्ट सेकंड. टेम्पेस्ट फर्स्ट में आपने देखा कि फर्डिनेंड प्रॉस्पिरो और जो उसकी बेटी थी मिरांडा, दे हैव कम टू द आइलैंड एंड प्रॉस्पिरो हैज रेज्ड अ टेम्पेस्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ एरियल हु वाज अ सेपरेट. एंड व्हेन द शिप वाज struggling in the hard waves, his daughter begged him that if you have raised this tempest, please put an end to it because the sailors are drowning in the sea. And later on Prospero told him her that he has raised this tempest for her sake and he has brought his enemies into in the island and we are taking revenge. Now we will see what happened in the next lesson, the tempest second. Remaining invisible, Ariel sang a beautiful song and led Ferdinand to the place where Prospero and Miranda were. So when Prospero told Ariel that you have to do some more work, and he carried out his orders and he went to that place where the Ariel was. He was weeping sadly because he thought that his father might have drowned in the sea. So he remained at that, and when he reached at that spot where the Ferdinand was, Ariel remained invisible. Invisible means not visible. वो गायब रह गया वहाँ पर. एंड ही सैंग अ ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग मीन्स ही सैंग अ ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग एंड ही लेड फर्डिनांड टू दैट प्लेस वेयर प्रॉस्पिरो एंड मिरांडा वेयर. जहाँ पर प्रॉस्पिरो और मिरांडा थे, तो फर्डिनांड को भी इसने वहीं पर लाया. व्हाट इज दैट फादर, ऑस्कर मिरांडा इन वॉन्डर. व्हेन मिरांडा सॉ फर्डिनांड शी वॉज अमेज्ड. She feels surprised. She was wondered, and what is that? She asked her father, what is that? ये क्या है बाप? When she saw Ferdinand at a distance, जब उसने दूर से ही उसको देखा. Is it a spirit? क्या ये रूह है? Is it a soul? Is it a spirit? It has a noble and beautiful appearance. It has a very noble and very beautiful, very charming look. This person is having a very beautiful look. Miranda, as you know, had not known young man looked like, and moreover Ferdinand was a handsome young man. So till that Miranda has not seen a young person, a human being. He has seen just Caliban, who was looking more like a fish. So he was wondered, he was amazed. She was amazed when she saw a beautiful young man like Ferdinand. Seeing Miranda, Ferdinand thought that she was the goddess of this island of wonders. When Ferdinand saw this Miranda for the first time, he himself was wondered. And he thought that this is perhaps a goddess. ये एक मेरे ख्याल से ये कोई देवी है, कोई देवी देवता है. While he had just heard Ariel's strange sounding song, and Ferdinand himself has heard, he has listened the songs of Ariel on that island. He fell on his knees and began to speak to her as to a goddess. And When he came near to her, he fell on his knees. वो उसके घुटनों पर पड़ा and he started and began to speak to her as to a goddess. And he began to speak. उसने उसके साथ बात करनी शुरू की जैसे वो कोई देवी देवता थी. You can imagine his surprise when he heard her say sweetly in his own language. And when Miranda uttered some words, he was very much surprised. Ferdinand was very much surprised because he saw this young girl speaking in his own language. He was very much surprised at that time. You can imagine how surprised he was. Sir, I am not goddess but a simple girl. And Miranda told him that she is not a goddess but a simple girl. मैं एक लड़की हूँ, मैं कोई देवी देवता नहीं हूँ. Prospero was very happy to find that the two young people had fallen in love with each other at a first sight. So when Prospero saw that the two young men are talking with each other, he was very much happy. He was jubilant. He was glad because he thought that the two young persons, means Ferdinand and Miranda, they had fallen in love with each other at a first sight. पहली ही नजर में उनको एक दूसरे की मोहब्बत हो गई. But in order to test Ferdinand's love, Prospero pretended to think that the young man was a spy. So later on, he wanted to test the love of the Ferdinand, and he pretended that this man is a spy. This man is an intelligencer. He is an agent. उसने उसको बोला कि उसकी उसकी मोहब्बत को टेस्ट करने के लिए उसने उसको प्रिटेंड किया. उसने उसको बोला कि ये कोई जासूस हो सकता है, सिपाही हो सकता है, इंटेलिजेंसर हो सकता है. कम अलॉन्ग यंग मैन, ही सेड रफली, यू आर अ सिपाही. नाउ ही टोल्ड हिम इन अ रेज, इन अ वेरी रफली, इन अ रफ लैंग्वेज दैट ओ यंग मैन, कम अलॉन्ग विथ मी, कम फॉलो मी बिकॉज यू आर अ सिपाही. आप एक जासूस है. Who has come to steal this island from me. You have come to steal this island. You have come to snatch this island from me. आप आए हो इस island को मेरे मुझसे छीनने के लिए. But in order to, sorry. You are now my prisoner. Ferdinand tried to resist. You are now my prisoner. आप मेरे कैदी हो. You are now my prisoner. आप मेरे कैदी हो. Ferdinand tried to resist and drew his sword. Now Ferdinand tried to resist. He tried to fight against Prospero, and he take out his sword. उसने अपनी तलवार निकाली. But waving his wand, Prospero fixed him to the spot by the power of his magic. So he was about to take out his sword and Prospero waved his magic wand and he fixed him that place where Ferdinand was. उसने उसको अपनी जादू की लाठी से वहीं पर बिठाया जहाँ पर वो खड़ा था. Miranda hung up her father and pleaded for Ferdinand. Now after seeing this, when he waved his magic wand, when he fixed him on that spot, Miranda hung upon his father. He jumped over his father and he pleaded for Ferdinand. And he begged for Ferdinand that he is not a spy, he is just a human being. Please do not treat him like that, father. She told her father that, oh father, do not treat him like that. He is not a spy. He cannot be a spy. He does not look like one. He is not a spy. He is not looking like that. ऐसा नहीं दिख रहा है. Silence, said Prospero. Now Prospero told his daughter, hey, keep quiet, silence. Are you trying to teach me? क्या आप मुझे सिखाना चाहती हो? Perhaps you think he is the most beautiful person on the earth. Perhaps you are thinking that this is the most beautiful person on the island. सबसे खूबसूरत आदमी दुनिया के अंदर है. Because you have seen only Caliban and me. because you have not seen other human beings. You have just seen Caliban and me. So you thought that this Ferdinand is the most beautiful person on the earth. Compared to Caliban, he seems handsome. So if we will compare Ferdinand with Caliban, Ferdinand looks a beautiful person, but compared to other human beings, he's a Caliban. So if we will compare Ferdinand to other human beings of the world, he at that time looks a Caliban. अगर हम इसको दुनिया के बाकी लोगों के साथ तशबीह करेंगे, इसका मुवाजना करेंगे, तो where he looks a Caliban, वहाँ पर ये Caliban है. Then my desires are most humble, replied Miranda. Miranda replied, Miranda answered his father that his desires are most humble. His desires are, मेरी जो ख्वाहिशें हैं वो ठीक है. I do not wish to see a handsomer person. So I do not wish to see the person other than Ferdinand. Come along, sir. Prospero said to Ferdinand. Now, Prospero told Ferdinand, he asked Ferdinand, come along with him, go along with him, leading him away, and he took him away. Ferdinand could hardly resist the power of Prospero's magic. He could hardly fight against the power of the magic, and he had to follow Prospero. He said to himself, now he is saying something to his own self, my fortunates and this unkind treatment would all be nothing to me if from my prison window I could see this girl once a day. He told himself that if this misfortune and the ill treatment by Prospero, this would nothing mean to him if this beautiful girl would if he would look this girl through the window of his prison, through the window of his prison once in a day. अगर मैं एक दिन के अंदर इस लड़की को देखूँगा तो मुझे ये जो मिसफॉर्चून है, ये जो बदकस्मती है, ये जो इल ट्रीटमेंट है मेरे साथ, जो बुरा बर्ताव कर रहे हैं ये, तो मुझे ये अच्छा लगेगा अगर ये लड़की मेरी तरफ दिन में एक बार देखे गी. So this was the first stanza, this was the first para of this drama, of this play. So you see what had happened with Miranda and Ferdinand in this lesson. In this lesson, they had fallen in love with each other. Now the Prospero wanted to test his love, and he pretended him to be a sepoy, and took him to the place, and he made him a prisoner. Now after that, tomorrow inshallah we will see what will happen to Ferdinand, how they will how Prospero will test his love, and how they will what will happen in the next, inshallah tomorrow we will see this. So I think this is sufficient for today. Thank you, have a nice day.